513, right now, the acting Capitol Police Chief is apologizing for a failed response to the riots on January 6th. Acting U.S. Capitol Police Chief Yogananda Pittman told lawmakers there was a failure to adequately prepare for and execute a response to the assault on the Capitol. She also offered sincerest apologies on behalf of her department and said that by January 4th, the department knew that the event would not be like any of the previous protests held in 2020.